you got to solve that. Hey, when we are in defense, when they're doing the pick like this, especially with Marcel, we can switch that, but we under the man, we cannot receive the easy point from him. Okay, switch that, be more offensive than him. Okay, MJ go for Boyan, and Andrew go for Javad. Hey, we talk with the team, talk with him. Hey, first offense now, before fourth down. Okay, first down for the shooter. So you make a stagger skier, and then one more stagger skier. Okay, let's go.
One. So, Kelvin, Jarrell, Evan High, Nenad and Nikki. Pass UCLA screen, look here, it's not back screen, continue.
Go. Go.
Yeah, all middle.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
corner, Lawrence, Granit. Spread out. Let him play one-on-one, okay? If you can go all the way through, go all the way through, go for a foul, you get W, just pass the ball back. If they will stay in the zone, same thing, you know. People between the guys, just don't make turnovers, okay? Be sure what you are doing, yeah. We don't need this. I already said to him, we don't need this finish on the last one. Let's go. Let's go. don't take care about that. Just do our game. Offensively, defensively. Listen. Now after he make free throws. Drilon here. MJ here. Let this young guy pass the center. I want Jabari and Lawrence to cut the first lanes. And you, Boyan, here to control this part. Okay?
Thank you.
them to stop the break before they shoot it. Then we have more. Now. Around three special. Kelvin inbound the ball. Evan. Nenad. Dancho. Jarrell. Fake. Get the ball. Good screen here. Pass. Look for the 3-point shot or drive. Then pick and roll. One man in the weak side. And we need to stop after this. Let's go.
Aye, come on. 1, 2, 3.
Now I want Drilon to inbound the ball. Okay, MJ is here, Bojan is here. Receive Bojan, Bojan receiving the ball. I want Jabari here, Andrew here. So just set the pick for Jabari, receive the ball. Bojan, after you receive it, pass here. And we got staggered for Drilon. Okay, if he can shoot, shoot. If not, try to pass ball on inside. Okay, MJ, you are just searching here for position to solve. You understand? Let's say after that we got one more foul to bonus. If we make a shot, think about that to stop it with the foul if we cannot do anything. Let's go.
Thank you.
ball is on the baseline. I want Andrew here. I want MJ and Boyan here. Jabari, you're here, okay? Drillon is here. So you're coming, make like a fake of pick to him, set the back pick for MJ, try to pass the ball there, and then Boyan sets the pick for you. You got three choices. Pass here, pass to Drillon, or to Boyan here, and Jabari will just throw on the three-point line. Okay, let's go. Back up.
Thank you.
Yes, go under on the pick. This is high right here. Listen now, we're gonna run dump down. Goldie will inbound the ball. Okay. Nena. Dancho. Evan. Kelvin. You go. Nenad, watch. Nenad screen. Good back screen. If they don't switch, throw it. Brave here, catch it and score. If not, pass to Kelvin, dribble, low ball with space.
And yeah, no 3-pointers after, okay?
And then no 3-pointers. Switch if you have to, but no 3s.
Thank you. Първо, явно така не е била съдбата срещу Сигал да играем продължение. Искам първо да поздравя моите момчета, защото когато срещу такъв добър отбор печелиш два мача с продължение, значи имаш характер. И това е най-важното. Това им казах и преди мача, че може да спечелиме този двубой с мисъл и с характер. А втората част повече се получи. Първата направихме някои грешки в защита, когато водехме, но играхме с основните ни играчи повече, които се измориха и накрая беше нормално някои грешки да направят, но и те ни извадиха матч. Много важна победа за нас и като самочувствие, и въобще в този Евротурнир всяка победа е безценна. А казах преди това, че отбора на Сигал Прищина се подсили доста от последния път и имат наистина класни играчи и смятам, че е много, много позитивно и благодаря на феновете на Сигал Прищина, подкрепиха днес много.
Аз не искам да отличавам никой, защото успех е отборен, но наистина безценно е да имаш добри опитни български играчи.